Before you can consider copyright infringement, as well as assignments and licensing, you need to understand the exclusive rights of a copyright owner. Exclusive here means that the rights belong exclusively to the copyright owner. The owner may exclude others from exercising the rights. The only persons who can exercise one of the rights are the copyright owner, people with the copyright owner's permission, and anyone acting under a legal exception to infringement. For all works, so literary, dramatic, musical, and artistic works, the exclusive rights are set out in Section 31 of the Copyright Act. They include the right to reproduce the work in a material form. In other words, the right to copy the work. The right to publish the work. Publish here means to make available to the public in Australia something which has not previously been made available. And that holding comes from Avil and Multicoin Amusement. Thus, the right to publish the work generally means the right of first publication. The definitions of publish in Section 29 sub 1 of the Copyright Act do not apply in this context of Section 31. And the right to communicate the work to the public. This communication right is essentially the right to make the work available online. Communicate is defined to mean make available or electronically transmit. For literary, dramatic, and musical works, there are also the additional rights of performing the work in public, making an adaptation of the work, and the right to enter into commercial rental arrangements with respect to computer programs or with respect to musical, dramatic, and literary works other than computer programs that are reproduced in a sound recording. These additional rights do not apply to artistic works. The exclusive rights for other subject matter are set out in sections 85 to 88 of the Copyright Act. For sound recordings, the rights are to make a copy of the sound recording, to cause the recording to be heard in public, to communicate the recording to the public, and to enter into a commercial rental arrangement with respect to the recording. Similar rights apply to films: to make a copy of the film, to cause the film to be seen or heard in public, and to communicate the film to the public. For sound and television broadcasts, the exclusive rights are to make a sound recording of the broadcast or a copy of such a sound recording, and to rebroadcast or communicate the broadcast to the public. For television broadcasts, there is also the right to make a film of the broadcast or a copy of such a film. Finally, for published editions, there is only one exclusive right, which is to make a facsimile copy of the edition. Facsimile copy is an exact copy, so will include, for example, photocopies of the published edition.